colored t-shirt and go upstairs in the jean department? Yes, absolutely, but who cares? Clothes don't signify someone's sexuality, and even if you were gay.
I'm not. For the record, I'm not.
It wouldn't matter to me anyway. I like who you are. You shouldn't feel pressured to change for anybody. I mean, there's no rules on how to be a straight dude. And look at Miguel. Oh, look at Prince. Homeboy would be rocking 6-inch stilettos and apartment. He could still get it.
Yes, he can. I'm messing with you. Playing the whole...
That's...
Anyway. So, you like my personality.
What can I say? I find your neuroses entertaining, your passion for women's rights liberating.